Bernalillo County's Juvenile Detention Center is hosting a rapid hire job fair. It takes place this Saturday from 10 to 2 at the center on 2nd Street. Positions include youth program officers, which involves supervision, care, and treatment of residents who are in custody. Pay starts at $21.50 an hour. New hires get a $5,000 hiring bonus if they complete the 9-month probationary period. For more information, just head to our website, always on KRQE.com.